Well, Stefan is back. He's brought his mum for moral support, and this time he's determined to win.
Today I'm going to show Australia what I call super martial arts. I've been practicing martial arts for years, and I've trained to the human limitations of, you know, what is possible and what is not. I know singers and dancers, they've won before, but it's possible that something new could emerge or whatever, and, you know, might take the cup or whatever.
I'm going to start off the vote by giving you a yes.
Okay, Stefan, for me today, I have to say no.
Oh.
The problem I had with that performance is that everything was aimed very low. I need to see how high you can kick, and if you can kick that microphone above your head, then you're in. Mate, congratulations.
So Stefan lives to fight another day.